is in readiness. The game is underway. Warnock with the tap. Ball up in the centre square. Clean tap. Judd with the clearance. Jones. Vince. Carrazzo steals it. Covers some ground with that effort. Stolen. Chip kick along the wing. Done. Safely taken on the chest by Grimes.
He's an exceptionally long kick of the ball.
Gone. Warnock. Jones. Nothing can hold this man. Handballs. Hogan shoots it. That's his first. Melbourne in front. Nice bounce. Hit by Gorn. Melbourne get the clearance. Goes backwards. Yaron. Marks and decides to play on. Transfers play. Moves it quickly by hand. He shrugs the tackle off there. Passed by Gibbs. Puts the foot down. Simpson. Spoiled by Garland. Pressure by Jones. Gets it away in the nick of time. Gibbs spoils. Trots. Wraps him up. Throw in on the wing. Ruckman vying for the better position. Gorn with the spoil. Gibbs. Armfield. Hogan. Gow with the shot. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. The ball bouncing very high. Warnock with the tap. Gorn passes it. Melbourne come away with it. Judd hand passes it. Henderson. Carrazzo. Garland hand passes. Murphy goes towards half forward. Garland takes the mark. Marks well and immediately plays on. Just in time with that kick.
Straight onto the chest.
He's looking for options now. Kicks into the forward line. Goes by hand. Henderson tackles. Good chance here for Watts. His kick is a bit of an up and under, but it's good. It's a goal. That's three in a row for Melbourne.
The thing I like about this team is their willingness to attack the ball hard, no matter what stage of the game it is.
Carlton have possession. Simpson. No sure target, so he kicks to space. Cross. Puts boot to ball. He's kicking from a 45-degree angle. Don't tell me he's going to kick it. He has. That's four in a row for Melbourne.
Melbourne are playing better footy here.
Melbourne in front. Warnock taps. Murphy breaks the tackle. Kicks towards centre half forward. Jones. Kicks. Word is this guy is the most reliable kick for goal in the side. Has it got the carry? Yes, it's a goal. That's five in a row for Melbourne.
Melbourne, definitely the better team so far.
Melbourne in front. Gorn hits it. Ball up in the centre square. Carlton clear it now. Tackles. Smith goes long to full forward. Spoiled by McDonald. They really needed a goal there. Plays on. Short one in the back pocket. He's looking for options now. Going for distance. Cross, stretches and marks. Kicks it long. Jams it on the boot now. Spoiled by Warnock. Handballs. Wraps him up. Armfield. Choose to kick it.
Straight onto the chest.
Choose to kick it. Melbourne in front at quarter time. Warnock with the tap. Moves it quickly by hand. Pressure by Smith. Jamison spoils. Hogan gets the ball. Snaps it for goal.
Melbourne can probably relax a little now.
Demons by 5 goals. Gorn with a big fist on it. Ball up in the centre square. Warnock with the tap. Melbourne get the clearance. Watts. Teammates scrambling to make a lead. He'll be told to move on soon. He'll kick. It's not a bad sort of a kick either. It's a goal.
Melbourne are dominating the game in all the ways that count, especially on the scoreboard.
Carrazza with the clearance. Gets it away in the nick of time. Garland puts boot to ball. Bell with the interception. Probing kick inside the 50. Beautiful. Puts boot to ball. Grimes moves it quickly by hand. He needs to bounce soon or he's going to be pulled up by the umpire. Jamison. Nicely intercepted by Dunn. Kicks to the attacking 50. Jamison with the spoil. Throw in on the wing. Ball is in the air. Warnock taps. Gorn, no match for the man with the ball. Judd passes. Buckley.
Straight onto the chest.
Yaron. Just in time with that kick. Garland. Chip kick along the wing. Walker gets the ball. Inside 50 now. Garland. Grimes with the hand pass. Thomas. Will have a bounce on the wing. Hit by Gorn. Vince. Gorn. The ball in the hands of Dunn. Chip kick along the wing. Buckley.
Don't know what the umpire saw in that.
Jamison with the ball. Gallup. Hogan. He's kicking from a 45-degree angle. He's having a shot at goal, and he slammed it through for a goal. Demons by 7 goals. Gorn hits it. Gets it away in the nick of time. Melbourne clear the ball. Smith. Hand pass by Yaron. Thomas. He sends it long to the top of the goal square. Jones shoots it. They really needed a goal there. Taking his time. He's kicked it.
Possession number one.
Plays on. Jones gets the ball. Pressure by Smith. Jones. Armfield spoils. Goes by hand. Hogan. Shot by Hogan. Melbourne have scored the last 9 goals. Melbourne by 8 goals. Warnock with the tap. The ball in the hands of Vince. Bell. That's holding the ball. He did have prior opportunity. Cross. He's looking for options now.
Straight onto the chest.
lining up the goal now. Is it a goal? Right over the umpire's head, it sure is. Demons by 9 goals. Gore with a big fist on it. Tackled by Vince. All up call. Hit by Gorn. Bell was taken high. No options. Kicks to space. Jones lining up the goal now. It's traveling and it's straight through for a goal. Carlton trailing. Look at that bounce. Big thump from Gorn. There's been a lot to enjoy in that quarter. Halftime is over, and the players are back on the ground. The bounce straight down. Judd with the clearance. Just in time with that kick. Gorn. Tackled by Dunn. Bell.
That was soft.
Goes inside the forward 50. Hogan. Covers some ground with that effort. Gallant. Gallant. He plays on immediately.
Melbourne are playing better footy here.
Melbourne by 9 goals. Clean tap. Carlton get the clearance. Strong tackle. Cross claims it. Probing kick inside the 50. Good effort with the spoil from Smith. Goes by hand. Murphy. Chip kick along the wing. Cross. Kicks. Judd prevents his opponent from taking the mark. Passed by Vince. Pleading for the high tackle. Using the wings. Cross. Jams it on the boot now. Gibbs spoils it. Armfield. Simpson with the ball. Nice bit of power there. Handballs. Murphy with the tackle. Watts. Poor effort. Jamison prevents his opponent from taking the mark. Simpson passes it. Gibbs. Vince kicks. Hogan. He steadies now in front of goal.
This will make the lead more comfortable for Melbourne.
Melbourne by 10 goals. Tapped by Warnock. Carlton come away with it. Carrazza gets the ball. He looks long to goal, carries, it's a goal. Blues trailing. Warnock with the tap. Gorn. Ball up in the center square. Both rucks have a fair shot at this one. Gets it away in the nick of time. Cleared by Vince. Grimes.
Free kick going the way of Carlton.
Straight down the field. Teammates scrambling to make a lead. Plays on. Launches it. He puts it out of bounds on the full. Choose to kick it. He has a few options. He'll be told to move on soon. Plays on. Accelerating. Kicks into the forward line. Handballs. The ball in the hands of Bell. He's holding the ball. Plays on. Kicked by Hogan. Judd with the spoil.
What are the fans booing about? Clearly a free.
Gore with the shot.
Melbourne, definitely the better team so far.
Melbourne by 10 goals. Nice bounce. Jones with the pass. Jones with the ball. Pressured by Warnock. Jones. Watts onto the ball. Shot by Watts. Melbourne in front. Gorn with the punch. Handballs. Melbourne have possession. Ball up in the center square. Warnock taps. He'll get a free for that tackle. Far too high. Sees a man in the corridor. Gorn reaches for the mark and takes it well. Grabs it and plays on. In front at the end of the third quarter. Deft touch from Gorn. Vince with the hand pass. Melbourne clear it now. Gorn moves it quickly by hand. Henderson. Hogan goes by hand. And it's knocked through by the defender. Has a short option here. He goes long. Taken by Smith. Marks and decides to play on. Searches for the man downfield. With the torpedo. Spoiled by Yaron. Carrazzo. It was all his. Walker marks it and goes for a run. He needs to bounce soon or he's going to be pulled up by the umpire. For a point. They really needed a goal there. He kicks it to himself. Grimes. Passed by McDonald. It'll be a ball up. Gorn hits it. Gallup. Handballs. Watts. Wraps him up. Chip kick along the wing. Walker. Vince gains possession through the interception. Goes towards half forward. Intercept by Henderson. Kicks towards 50. Handballs. Jones. Just in time with that kick. That's his first.
When you need to kick more goals than minutes left on the clock, you know you're in trouble.
Gorn with a big fist on it. Handballs. No one troubling him there. He marks it and just keeps going. BT, you followed his career for a while. Can he kick this?
He's paid to kick these ones, Dennis.
He's kicked four and he looks like he's not done scoring yet. Melbourne in front. The bounce is high. Hit by Gorn. Carrazzo sends one up towards the wing. Cross. Watts chips it to the pocket. Armfield. Gets it away in the nick of time. Intercepted. Jamison. Jones. Spoils. Just in time with that kick. Jamison with the spoil. Henderson. That's his fifth goal. He'll be very happy with his game here.
Melbourne in complete control now.
Warnock with the tap. Kicks towards centre half forward. Garland. Warnock prevents his opponent from taking the mark. Handballs. Done. Trengove hand passes it. Watts. The ball over the line. Neither ruckman giving an inch. Gorn spoils it. Handballs. Carlton get the clearance. Judd. Good mark by Buckley. Plays on. Gets it away in the nick of time. Grimes. Marks well and immediately plays on. Spoiled by Jamieson. Hogan shoots. Half a dozen goals in this display. Stunning.
Carlton, nothing to lose now. Might as well go for the risky chances.
Melbourne have possession. Buckley with the football. Buckley shoots it. Gets the behind. They really needed a goal there. He decides to play on. The mark is taken by Garland. Nothing presenting. All he can do is kick to space. Goes by hand. Moves it quickly by hand. Murphy. Moves it quickly by hand. Jones. Johnson has the ball. Johnson shoots it. Gets his first. Carlton trailing. Big thump from Gorn. Carlton clear the ball. In the back. They should dust him for fingerprints. Heads up the corridor. Intercepted. Inside 59. Watts. Let's hope the shattered goal is as good as the delivery. Watts certainly sends it a long way, but not always with the right postcode. There you have it. It's all over.
Carlton not offering a challenge.
AFLGaming.com